We should get going soon. Do you have water?
Ah, I'm not too late.
What is it, Lubal?
A question that I neglected to ask earlier. Where is it that you're bound?
To Drake's Fang. To finish Hugo Kupka.
Just as I thought. Then allow me to share a secret. Drake's Fang is currently riddled with royalists. Talmeki and Walud are allies, and as you have seen, their soldiers work hand in glove. But no nation has ever before allowed a foreign army to make a barracks of its holiest of holies.
Not by choice, at least.
And there's more. My man on the inside of the Fang has failed to report for several days. I fear there may be more trouble lying in wait for you on the road ahead.
Isn't there always?
If you're determined to beard the lion's den, then promise me one thing. That you will enter via the mines, where the guard is lightest. I've lost one Cid already. If I lose another, people will start to think me careless.
I don't plan on dying. Not before Kupka does, anyway.
Well, so long as you have a plan.
Drake's Fang should be just beyond these springs. Shall we press on?
One rock looks a lot like another. But hopefully this is what Seven needs.
We should get going soon. Do you have water?
Finally, we'll be able to get water.
Hanging lanterns, keep the darkness from your...
Silver platters!
Fresh bread,
the juiciest meat from...
It would make us...
The finest fabrics! Fresh from the...
Ready.
You it now. That'll do, I reckon.
A knife forged from the very rocks of...
It's a fine-looking blade.
That sounds like my cue.
I'm sorry, Forgemaster Lubal.
Let's take a look. First things first, Sava, do you think this is a carving knife? What do... It's sharp-ish, but it won't last long. And it's heavy. You might not think it just looks like someone paid a visit to the terrace. The limestone was a step in the right direction, granted, but one that still leaves you short of the mark.
And I was so certain...
I don't know who you've... Next question. How much do you think I would charge if I'd made this?
Well, if it took you even a fraction of the time it took me, I would say you could demand...
And who would be able to pay that? The Dalamil is home to humble traders, not wealthy lords and ladies. Rule number one in any business, Sava.
Yes, Forgemaster.
This is... I'd say you're worth keeping around. Starting tomorrow, you'll have an anvil of your own.
I will. What would...
I'd do what I always... If it was for the butcher, I'd... For the hunt, for the cook, and for the nobleman.
There goes a month.
It looks like congratulations.
I couldn't have done it without you. So much for the Forge Master's the spirit of meaning.
You've passed your test.
And when I do...
My carpets have
the most fragrant herbs and spices.
Needed to a silken softness.
Plates and pots!
All
Just look at the
sweet incense.
We should get going soon.
Fly, Ambrosia.
There it is. Drake's Fang.
Kupka will be hiding inside.
Along with goodness knows how many guards, all on highest alert. You'll need to keep your wits about you if you're to reach him. So be careful.
I will, Uncle.
Before you go, Clive, allow me to apologize. After what befell at Phoenix Gate and the crisis that followed in its wake, I fled. I retreated to my counting house and danced attendance upon the Vicereine in the hope it would bring me favor. I betrayed my nation to save my skin. Like the coward I am. And I'm sorry.
Uncle, please.
It's not too late, Clive. Rosaria is yours by right, and there are those that would help you to take it back. Had I the courage of my brother, I might already have done so. But that ship has sailed. You, however...
No. Forgive me, but I cannot. I fight to build a new world now. A better world. Where men can live and die on their own terms. I was raised in a nation that strove to improve the plight of bearers. Only later did I realize that spark of freedom did not arise by chance, but was kindled by my father. You would see me follow in his footsteps. And that is exactly what I mean to do. Not by ruling Rosaria, but by extending his ideals to the whole of the Twins. Though every soul in the realm may judge my actions heresy, I am certain my cause is just.
You really are just like him, you know? Thank you, Clive, for coming back to me. I am proud to call you nephew. Well then, this is where we must part ways. Wish me luck in convincing my Canvarian friend to share his considerable talents. I mean to plunder his coffers and prove myself worthy of a place in your merry band. Till then, my boy.
Till then, go safely, Uncle.
And you, nephew. We have much to catch up on, you and I. I shall expect you to regale me with the tales of all your adventures when next we meet. You can regale me too, Torgal.
I'm coming for you, Kupka.
My sight, witch! I'll kill you, Rosfield! I'll rip out your heart! I'll tear you limb from limb!
Peace, Hugo. The table shan't hurt you any longer.
He sought to humiliate me. Me! If you hadn't interfered, he would be dead!
You truly believe you would have triumphed had the battle continued?
Titan would have ground him into dust!
And how would he have done that without his head?
Shut up!
You weren't strong enough, and you call yourself a dominant. Or rather, you did.
You mock me, Harbert.
Do you see, Hugo? You are weak.
Fuck!
But so long as that fire burns within you, there is still hope. There may yet be a way for you to take your revenge.
Tell me, what must I do? Please, I'll do anything. Just tell me.
The heart.
What of it?
A Mother Crystal's heart is the most concentrated source of ether in all creation. Perhaps you could take advantage of that. Of course, the crystal would not yield her blessing to any ordinary man. But then, you are no ordinary man. Clive Rosfield stole your power, but others have suffered a similar fate, and still managed to find the strength to conjure their Eikon. Like Benedicta Harmon. She too drank of the ether and gained a power beyond human understanding.
She did. Benedicta. Benedicta. I'll do it. My love. I'll avenge you.
Thank you. Run along now, Hugo. You need only follow the light. Muthos is here. Very well, it shall be so. You may leave everything to me, Your Majesty.
Let's bring them from Ash. Are the beastmen part of the Waluda army now? How the hell did that happen? They've spotted us. So much for the men of the Rock. Dalmechia's finest. Thank you. must be the way out. Kupka never did do things by halves. As if taking the Mother Crystal for his own wasn't enough. He had to build his castle in it.
Let the trial begin.
Go!
were expected.
So this is the power of Muthos.
First orcs, are these nightmares? Is this your doing, Ultima?
Over here!
You've been busy, Kupka. But where did you go? He's in the sanctuary. I can feel it. Come on, Torgal.
Again.
What's wrong with him?
Victor!
But if you can do it, then so could I!
Let's give this a try. Not bad.
Kupka!